daily forecast for November 17th by FX Empire. The crude oil markets, as you can see, had a very volatile session on Wednesday, as it looks very likely that the market will continue to see sellers as the numbers were so bad during the day. I think we're going to probably, on a breakdown below the bottom of this candle, reach down towards the hammer from a couple of sessions ago. Even if we rallied, no interest in going long. There's just simply far too much bearish pressure. The Brent markets look very much the same, and of course have the added problem of expecting Europe and or the emerging market to add support, and it's just not there. The demand isn't going to be there, and as a result, I feel that it's only a matter of time before we break down below to the recent swing low after breaking the bottom of the hammer from a couple of days ago. No interest in going long.